Hello everybody, welcome to A&A Kitchen. Today we are going to make some spicy pickled carrots. Now pickling is a very common phenomenon and cooking method across the world. I mean you go to any cuisine like Chinese, Korean, Mexican, Greek, anywhere you go you will find pickled vegetables. So I'm going to show you pickled carrots today. For this you will need carrots. Along with that, we are also going to use some green chilies and some vinegar and some water, along with these few spices that I've mentioned in the description already. Pick a wide, preferably steel vessel, and dry roast these spices, peppers and cumin seeds and mustard seeds and all that, until an aroma rises. Like in 2 to 3 minutes you will find that the room is filled with some beautiful aroma. And now add some garlic and let it roast for another 1 to 1.5 minutes, maybe 2 minutes, not more than that. At this point, add the vinegar and the water and about 4 to 5 tablespoons of salt. I used rock salt here, but you can use any salt you want, it's up to you. And now you should just let this mixture boil. Let the flavors get drawn into the pickle juice, into this liquid, this beautiful liquid. And you may know that for a pickle, the most important ingredient is salt, which we already put, but the flavors that are going to do a dance on your tongue, on your taste buds, are going to come from these 5 or 6 spices that we added. For actual pickling, you will require glass jars like these, which have a tight lid. Glass jars because if they are transparent, you can see from outside what's going on inside. I mean the changing color and texture. So put the cut carrots and the whole green chilies inside these jars. Divide them equally. After you are convinced that it is completely boiled and the color has also changed, the spices have kind of disfigured, turn off the stove and let it cool down a little. And using a ladle like this, pour the hot liquid over those vegetables. Just a word of caution here that if you are using 2 jars and making a huge quantity, make sure you are dividing the spices and the garlic equally. That will make the flavors consistent in both your jars. Once you are done with that, ensure that in both these jars, the cut carrots and chilies are completely immersed in spices. And once you are sure of that, just leave it alone. Do not put the lid yet. After it cools down and comes to room temperature, close the lid and leave it alone. And leave it alone for how long? At least 24 hours. So these carrots and chilies that are pickled in our special spice mix will taste good after 24 hours, excellent after 7 days, and they will taste out of the world, mind-blowing after 3 weeks. So I hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe and spread the good word. Thank you so much.